Death separates us. Memories remain for a time, but even they fade. With generations, only faint shadows of old stories are left. We try to preserve them and honor them. These are old stories out here. Now, back in 1816, the earliest settlement of Baker Township is shrouded in mystery. There was a certain white families that lived within as early as 1820, and as possibly in 1819. And this family name was Evil Sizer. They lived there on the old Thomas Hodges farm when the first permanent settlers arrived. How long they had been there, no one knows. It's believed by some the family lived there before the secession treaty of 1818. Now, can anybody answer that? What was the secession?